Hey everybody, my name's Ramon, and welcome back to Let's Play Terranigma. You're watching RPG Sundays. On the last part, we went and conquered Tower 2 or 3? I don't fucking know. I think it was 3. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was 3. Yeah, because I tried to fit both of them. Yeah, it was 3. Whatever. I remember. I just played it. But yeah, on the last part, we had a little bit of a hiccup there towards the end. And we lost a little bit of footage, I think, like a couple seconds, because the emulator hiccuped. Because I'm not using like Virtual Boy. I'm using an emulator, by the way. So, but I'm not using like Virtual Boy or whatever. I'm using SNES 9X, because that's what Fraps will record on for some reason. I don't know why it won't record on the other one, or I can't get it to record at least. But I'm gonna eat these apples because I'm hungry. Delicious. Anyway, so with that being said, we are going to actually go spend some magic rock, because I really want to show you how the fucking magic works. At least the fire, because you saw the ice. So we have 3 magic rock. I'm going to buy 2 fire, and 1 more ice. Because I don't know, the ice may do a lot of damage, who knows, but I am going to get the hex rod. I'm going to do that. I'm going to get the hex rod. Come on, bitch. Could I have done all this stuff off screen? Yeah. You gonna hate me for it? Nah. Why? Because I'm awesome. Yeah, truth be told, I've never gotten the hex rod this early. But I'm going to go ahead. Am I really that full? Okay. So I'm gonna spend the remainder of my money on nothing. No, on 4 M bulbs. I'm gonna start stocking up on them now, and if you're playing along with me, I'd recommend stocking up on them too. Ooh, shit, excuse me. That was burp. I'd recommend you stocking up on them too, because for the boss. And if you can afford it like I can, get one of these, because they become more helpful after Tower 5, which I'll get to later after Tower 5. And don't buy this. Do not buy this, because it's stupid. Because you get better armor than this through story progression. If you can just wait it out, you get better armor than that. So, yeah, that's the shop. Let's go and do... That was a nice 3 minutes wasted. Let's go ahead and do Tower 4. Which will probably take the entire episode, because it's kind of long. I was fortunate the Tower 2 short as hell. That's Tower 3, there's Tower 4. Okay. Oh yeah, spoiler alert, you can do the towers out of order, although I wouldn't recommend it, because there is a progressing difficulty between the towers. Come on. I'm impressed, you should reach here. So saying, the mysterious figure chuckled slightly. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna smack me in the face? Are you gonna lube up my asshole? Is that what you're gonna do? Are you gonna lube it up? Oh god, cadets! Okay guys, I have to say, I fucking hate these guys, cause look at this! I'm glad I killed one early, but oh my god. Die! Die in a fucking fire, die! Okay, that could have been worse. I really hate those guys. Like, sincerely. But anyway, I'm gonna come up here and see if there's anything to get, which there is a cadet that I can kill. And I am going to try and level up. Because by the time you get to Tower 5, you're normally level 5. But if you're level 6, that's also good. That's even better. Ooh, money. And money's gonna help too. So we can get more M bulbs. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need some more M bulbs. I really feel like there's stuff up here, but there's not, is there? There's no magic rock, there's just cadets. There's just fucking cadets. No, you little bitch. Oh, there's a wisp. Your courage is at test. At times, you must take bold chances. Okay, and again, all these are very like, everything's like an enigma. And I don't know that I fell, but in the previous dungeon, if you fall, you get damage. But this one, if you jump into the Black Death, you fall to a lower level. So all the dungeons are very different. Just don't get hit by the gardener. Just kill these cadets. Just do that. Just kill the cadets. One by one if you have to. Because they... Ugh, stop immobilizing me! Okay. Alright. Okay. So I believe the right one to jump down is... Which one? Oh, look, it's a cadet to kill. Because I fucking hate these guys. And I told you, if I saw a cadet, I was going to kill it. I believe this is the right one to jump down. So yippee! I dodged it! You know, honestly, I don't know if there's a wrong one. No, I know there's wrong ones. But, because the wrong ones will put you down there. Oh, well, you can still get up here anyway. Just that. Die, Hubbles! There! Yes, I leveled up. Cool. Not anything from now on is just going to be gravy. Gravy! Okay, so I accomplished what I wanted to do. Hubble, die. Okay, so we're gonna come up here, and I'm on a mission of mass genocide of these things are cadets. Come on out. Oh, money. You little bitch. Okay, so there's an item in this dungeon that you absolutely cannot leave without. You little motherfuckers. Anyway, there's an item in here that you absolutely cannot leave without. We're coming up on it pretty soon. What did you drop? Drop anything. Okay. And so basically, you go down the... cadets. You go down the top right. And you go up all these stairs here. All these lovely, lovely stairs. And then pretty soon, we're gonna... Oh, no, not the gardener. Oh, there's two of them. No! Just want to kill the Hubbles, that's all. Anyway, so, hey, just follow this path. Pretty simple. Critical, bitch. So you just follow this path to go over these ropes here. To get Magic Rock, fuck yeah. I'm so happy to see Magic Rock sometimes. So you just go over these ropes. And follow this path all the way, you little fucking cunt nugget. Anyway. Double kill. Oh, I didn't even know these things were here. Surprise to me. M bulb, and was this money or another M bulb? The fuck is a lot? I have never seen that before in my life. What is that? The fuck is a life potion? This is interesting. This is cool. This is new for both of us. What is this? What is a life potion? No, I don't even know what that does. I don't want to do nothing. That's weird. Okay, I gotta see what that does. That's really weird. I guess I've never gotten those chests before. Cool, so if you want to get that life potion, that's how you get it. Fuck, where do I go? I know where to go. What am I talking about? I know where to go. I'm just being stupid. Cause this looks like it's back at the beginning here. Go away, gardener. I don't want you. I don't want you, gardener. I just think I took a wrong turn somewhere. Ugh! Cadet, I swear to fucking Christ. Stop it! Did I take a wrong turn somewhere? What the hell? Oh, okay, you're supposed to go this way. So yeah, so if you go this way... Little fucking cunt nugget. What's in this chest? Money. 44 gems. Awesome. Gotta run past this gardener. See, a lot of these enemies in the first dungeon don't do a whole lot of damage to you. They just... You know, I think I went the... I'm sure I went the wrong way now. Got Magic Rock. So I think it was the bottom left then, or the bottom right. Maybe it's not the top right. I get that was wrong, gentlemen. Let's try the bottom right then. I just need to kill all these cadets first, because I said, what did I say? I said I was going to kill them all, and I'm going to. I still have plans to kill them all. Because fuck them, that's why. Anyway, see, I'm gonna go around this one. Hopefully this just takes me to better places. This is the exact same place, isn't it? It is not, actually. This is different. Actually, I think this is the right way now. So, bottom left, or bottom right. Don't listen to my stupid English. Don't do that. Yes, this is, I'm almost 70% sure this is the right way to go. So I get it if you take the bottom? Yes. It's all looking so familiar now. This is gonna be a long episode. Okay. So, if yes, this looks so familiar. Little fucking. Come on, wake up. Okay, so if you take the bottom right, and you follow the path, and you come up here, and you get this chest, you get the crystal thread. This is the item that you cannot. This is the item that you cannot leave without. You have to get this item before leaving the tower, or else you will have to come back through this tower in order to get through this game. In order to get to Tower 5, you need to get this item from Tower 4, or else you cannot progress. So get the crystal thread. Come on, it's the longest tightrope ever. Magirock! Okay, we can do this. Check it out! Ark, I have prepared a most entertaining show for you. Entertaining show? Savor it. Enjoy! What the fuck? Doom bum bum, doom bum bum, doom. So this is like the most annoying boss fight ever. It's not difficult, it's just annoying, and I will tell you why. But you're supposed to kill all these gold hubbles off the tail. But there's a problem. Sometimes they'll roll off the screen like so. And they don't like to roll back on the screen. Like, the fact that they're doing it now is really surprising. It's honestly very, very surprising. But, yeah, they don't do very much damage, they're just annoying. They're just fucking little cunt nuggets and they're annoying. So, honestly, I don't even know if you have to kill them all. I just think maybe you have to separate them, to be honest. Because I've never had a problem with just... That might be it. I think that might be all you have to do. If that's it, then cool. Because I can't see any more hubbles. Come on, bitch. Yep, that's it. You just have to separate them all. So, fun fact, you don't have to kill them. The first couple times I did this, I tried to kill all the gold hubbles, but you just have to separate them. And that does it for number... four. Tower four already, yeah. Fuck. Okay, cool. Let's see. What am I going to talk to you about this time? You know what? Going in maybe generally the same theme, let me talk to you about the 3DS. And my take on that. Because I just recently got one. I got it for Pokemon. And I mean, I was very surprised at the quality of this handheld. And, I mean, I shouldn't be because it's Nintendo and they've been the king of handhelds since the fucking Game Boy. I mean, not to say the PSP isn't a good system because it is. But it can't do half the shit that the Nintendo 3DS can do. As much as I love Sony and the PS3 and the PS4, I'm sorry the PS Vita can't compete with the 3DS. It just doesn't happen. You know, first of all, I mean, the 3D on it is amazing. It was mind-blowing 2 years ago when I first saw it. What the hell is that noise? What the fuck is going on? Oh, that's what's going on. Okay, so sorry about that noise, guys. I'll try and cut it out. I just didn't know what was happening. Anyway, like I was saying, the 3D was mind-blowing when I heard about 3D without glasses, wow, you know. And then I saw it for myself, and I was just blown away, you know. And then the augmented reality is still cool, you know, like having so much fun with a game like Face Raiders, where all you do is take your picture and then you swirl around the room trying to kill your own face. It's amazing. You know, and the other augmented reality games are fun, where you have to, like, the little archer range, and you have to kill all the targets, and then you have to fight a dragon. It's fucking cool. But yeah, so the 3DS, just amazing, you know, and I can't, you know, even the firmware that's on it, you know, the installed hardware, you know, you can get all these kind of apps, like you can watch Netflix on a 3DS, you can take 3D videos and pictures. It's awesome. Hey everybody, welcome back. Again, we had a little hiccup there. The controller I'm using kind of cut out, and then the emulator didn't recognize it. Once again, not the best emulator in the world, but it functions for what it's worth. Again, I love the Nintendo 3DS. I do. I really do. But yeah, we're going to go right back here, and I'm going to go save. But before that, before we do that, we are going to go talk to Ellie and tell her about this crystal thread. I mean, it makes sense, right? You give the thread to the weaver. So let's tell her about the thread. Let's do that. Bitch. Oh, yes, Ellie. Ark, may I have that thread? I want to weave it into this cape. I am certain it will add power and protect you, Ark. Oh, well, thank you. Now, what we're supposed to do is go and sleep in our bed, which I didn't know you could do, actually. And you can do that in between dungeons to regain health, which is kind of cool. But I haven't needed to, because I've been using the crystal rod, or the crystal spear. But when you use the hex rod, it's probably a lot better, because it doesn't heal you, of course. But I'm gonna save, because I can. I beat a dungeon, so I'm gonna save. If you look, we're almost to the point. Actually, we are to the point where I lost all my data. So we're doing good. We're doing good. I feel okay. That's how I sound when I sleep. It's a wonder why I'm single. Except I'm not single. So sorry, ladies, if you fell in love with the sultry sound of my voice. I'm taken. That's right. I know, it's a surprise to everyone. Even myself. But I am taken. Yeah, but anyway, instead of going back to sleep, like you probably should, you're going to run all the way back to the Weaver's Hut and sneak into Ellie's room and rape her. Until her asshole bleeds. I'm joking. You're just supposed to talk to her. Because she's up all night weaving your cape. Crystal Cape, I pray to you. I beseech you to shield Ark from harm, and I pray, please don't take Ark far away. Ellie, I'm right here. Ark, what's the matter? Can't sleep? Your cape is almost finished. I will be done tomorrow. Ark, please get some rest. But when this cape is made, I get this feeling. Ark would go away. You won't do that, will you?
I don't know, probably.
I got this feeling after seeing the world outside. Something somewhere is waiting for me. I understand. Ark, you have a special glow about you that the rest of us lack. But remember, I will always be with you, Ark. However distant, please don't ever forget that. There is still time before dawn. You should get some rest. Come see me in the morning. I will wait up for you. And I will wait for you. Wait for you. I will wait for you. I will wait for you. Eat some apples to get a midnight snack. Look at sleeping guys. Like a creeper in the night. Time for Betty Pie. We'll have fun in the morning. Good night. Oh shit, that was a real choke. Sorry. Don't breathe and swallow at the same time. It's stupid. Why is he always on the floor? Ah, whatever. Come on, Ark. So we're gonna save so we don't have to go through that horrid cutscene again. Oh, look at that. That's fucking weird. That's an exact replica. Oh, it's the future. Twilight Zone. That's the noise it makes, right? Twilight Zone. I don't fucking know. I wasn't born in the 70s. So you're supposed to backtrack again, go over to the Weaver's hut, and go talk to Ellie. So completely ignore her fucking mother and just go talk to Ellie. Ark, did you sleep well? Here, take this. Your cape as promised. It's light and warm, like my vagina. And I wove a prayer in to protect you from adversity, Ark. Although I'm not sure how you weave a prayer in, but you know, it's possible. I think it will help you. Please wear it, you know, whenever you're in trouble.
Ark obtained Ellie's cape. Yeah.
Stupid. Ark, please be careful. I will pray for your safety. Of my vagina. Okay, so we're just gonna go in real quick and equip a couple things. Right. So first, we are going to equip the hex rod. No, don't remove. And then we're gonna go over here to the armor and equip Ellie's cape. Cause it's the best armor you can get right now. It's better than that shitty leather you can buy for $190. So if you can just wait it out till after Tower 4, you'll get better, like way better armor. So with that, we're gonna go and conquer Tower 5. But we're gonna do that next time on Let's Play Terranigma. We're gonna go kill Tower 5 and probably rape this chicken in the butthole. See you later, ladies and gentlemen. Come here, chicken. Come here! Oh, you fucking like that chicken, don't you?